My name is Dipti Bhatnagar. I work with Justiça Ambiental, which is Friends of the Earth Mozambique, and with Friends of the Earth International. And we are here today in Tokyo at the office of JBIC, the Japan Bank for International Cooperation. And we are here to say to them that we do not want them to be involved in the Mozambique gas project. So natural gas has been found off the coast of northern Mozambique, the province of Cabo Delgado, 10 years ago. And JBIC, along with Mitsui Corporation from Japan, Tokyo Gas and others, NEXI, are involved in that gas rush, along with financiers and companies from all over the world. And we are here to say to the Japanese government to stand with the people of the world to say no to Mozambique gas, to stand with the people of Cabo Delgado who have been displaced for this gas project, the fisher folk who have already lost their homes, people are losing their fields, they're losing the access to the ocean. In this day and age, when climate change is upon us, we are really seeing Australia is burning. In Mozambique last year, we had the cyclone Idai, which devastated thousands of lives. At this point of time, we should not be funding fossil fuels anywhere in the world, not in Japan, not in Mozambique, not anywhere in the world. Of course, our people in Mozambique need energy, but we need community-based renewable energy options. That is the type of energy future that we want to see, and that's why we are here to tell JBIC, please do not fund Mozambique gas, please do not get involved in that project. We do not want you there. We do not want you killing the people of Mozambique and killing the people of the world with more fossil fuel development. Please don't do it. Stop. Stop Mozambique gas now.